we was getting that record label money before they knew us. And we were playing budget in the club to the booth up. If your dog follow your ball hog and get your whole crew up. Ooh, I'm with you right now. I got you right now. Nothing. Need a Uber right now. Right now. Need crew love right now. Cause we two up right now. Ooh, I'm up right now. Hop out, ballet, walk out, all these bands I lost count, cause I'm two up right now, two up right now.
What's that on that beat?
Addicted to balling, I have to get my cash. Counting my bands, started getting money. I see how it feels to be rich. I live by the beach now, that's how I should live. Since I was a toddler, I knew that I would become this. I cannot move slow, that's a big, big no. Gotta chase this money, bankroll after big bankroll. I must get this money. I must get this money, get this money, get this money. I'm addicted to balling, I have to get my cash. The money is calling, got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my ends.
Got 100 people need bands. Now look at my dance. My jam, run and get you that Benz, turning that party up. Used to have a my Nautica, know the money be calling up. Friend, I'm tryna all of ya. Talking body ballin', watch this. Started let me too quick. Went to Oakland with a few. Took them all your break, dip. Yeah, imagine what I paid for the Rollie. Still from the police. 24 carats on my Kobe. Yeah. For the homies.
I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my cash. The money is calling. Got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling.
No propaganda. Tropicana Gold Yard bandana. Big, a lot of like Santa. Threw a birthday party in a phantom. Big, like a dinosaur did it. And you know, no channel like acrylic. Yeah, I had cornrows. I can see you hanging with the door closed. Now I'm looking for a glove with a sparkle on it. And my got chocolate on it. Big bank, take small. Bank account on some talk. Attitude on some. Bank what it do, boo? He had the room lit vibe. And if I ain't did it yet, I'll try.
Big bank, take low, bye, bye. Big bank, take low, bye, bye. Type of money you gon' need a sight. Type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money gon' let you, let you. Big bank, take low bank. Big bank, take low bank.
She said, what you gon' do if I leave? I said, I'ma do me. B-I-G, everything zoomed in. Big homie looking like I'm moving in. Got my foot in the door and we still here. I'm a first generation millionaire. I broke the curse of my family not having. I'm passionate like us after more than just cashing. Feed me to the wolves, now I lead the packing. You boys all cap, I'm more Colin Kaepernick. I'm rare as affordable healthcare. Or growing the wealth from welfare. I turn my W's to those. I might buy a red bottoms with the crypto. 3 coins, that'll pay a whole semester. But you gotta better than a Tesla.
Big bank, take low, buy, buy. Big bank, take low, buy, buy. Type of money you gon' need a sight. The type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money gon' let you. Big bank, take low, buy, buy. Big bank, take low, buy, buy.
Back again, back to back, made back, stack the. I'm a Slim Shady, baby, the M. Once he black, he'll be back again. Tell him that it's crunch time abdomen. Yes, I caught Mad Chanel and Mad Javin. She did it again, imagine them. About to make these bums mad again. Uh-oh. Back to them. I lead the pack, so my back's to them. Yup, the queen's back, what's happening? Rerun, about to make these rap again. Diamond chains on my ankle. Young money in the cut like a. Tell tip, rubber bands on my bankroll. Show my like a.
Big bank, take low, buy, buy. Big bank, take low, buy, buy. Type of money you gon' need a sight. The type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money gon' let you. Big bank, take low, buy, buy. Big bank, take low, buy, buy.
Hey boy, who you think you are? Who this? Oh.
I swear my life is amazing. No money, no hesitation. I there's no basis. I know these be hating, but that's what made me
feel like in the real life, dreaming all the sauce in the good life.
I just want the knowledge and the power. Hold up. What looking at me sour? Need a like chowder. Rada, 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 rada. Never gave a fuck about a dollar. More money, me, more problem. Oh, window, hell, rain, got up. Get it, that's it, in myself. Main, then need a new hope. Deal of a new. Giving up, like, Shaq at the free throw. Anybody wanna be E.T.? Man, y'all can't see me. Out of my league, you peewee. Pocket through beat, Rakishi.
Pocket through beat, they sumo. Pulling hard like Uno. Flip like judo. You back to Kudo. You and her, no chance, you go. Pocket through beat, they sumo. 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 Pulling hard like Uno. Flip like judo.
Two bit, they sumo. Money doubles up like a duo. I just want the yen and the euro. The game up and leave my kids like judo. Money come around like a Hoover. Making free bands in the future. Pockets on the look super. Bills will be blue slot open. Money in my mind just like a tumor. Spread my money out and then I call that a rumor. Curry the is on the move, no Uber. People try to block it, shine like lunar. Eclipse, wanna take all my chips. Wanna pop off the like hummus, see them. Echo back with the my flip. Money flow like a battleship, did it a new hope, deal of a new, giving up, like, Shaq up the free throw, anybody wanna be E.T., man, y'all can't see me, out of my league, you peewee, pocket too big, Rakishi,
pocket too big, they sumo, pulling hard like Uno, flip like judo, you back to Kudo, you and her, no chance, you go, pocket too big, they sumo, pocket too big, they sumo. Pockets too big, they sumo. Pockets too big, they sumo. Pull card like Uno. Flip like judo. You back to Kudo. You and her, no chance, you go. Pockets too big, they sumo. Pockets too big, they sumo. Pockets too big, they sumo.
fortune. Had a fist on my teeth, I went fortunate. Put a ton on my back, I'm a horseman. One more year, I'ma make it a four-list. They load me in the bay like he 40. I be sitting inside of the Moreland. Ain't no strings attached, keeping it cordless. Calling, but I keep ignoring it. Ain't no stopping, I'm keeping it foreign. Man, they can't stop me, I'm going it. Man, they can't stop me, I'm going it. Every time I get on, I get another.
I sold out the show. Gonna like a pot on the stove. Yeah, like AP on all of my. I like when that white on the toes. Picture me riding around in that rose. I put some ice on my wrist, it was wall. Then I got kind of with you. All of these my body, I got been somebody keep checking my pose. Walking in club with no one.
Welcome to Super Bowl 53. You're facing off against the Eagles, who are returning to the Super Bowl after winning it a season ago. This looks to be a legendary matchup. Now ready to get this one started, and we are underway from AT&T Stadium. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. So first and 10 of the Rams offense gets ready. Now a first down throw for Newton. Going to drop this off to McCoy. Complete. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. It'll be a gain of 6, and it'll bring up a second down.
Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware, ball may come your way.
Now the first carry for LeSean McCoy. And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. They'll lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a third down.
Well, forget about finding a lane there. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. Probably fortunate he was able to hold on to the football.
From the gun on third down, Newton. Flush to his head. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Khalil Mack. With a big-time sack on third down. And it'll be a loss of 7. And they're going to fake it from deep in their own territory. And this is incomplete. A huge... Welcome to Super Bowl 53. You're facing off against the Eagles, who are returning to the Super Bowl after winning it a season ago. This looks to be a legendary matchup. Here's Blair Walsh now about ready to get us started. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. This is fielded at the goal line. And his guys are going to start their drive right at the 20-yard line. And the offense readies for a first down and 10. First down throw for Young. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle. Going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that. They might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
A second down throw for Young. Brought in here by Tyler Eifert. Taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A gain of 32 that time.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield, but when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that, have explosive plays, that's often the difference in winning and losing. Those types of plays that can knock a defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory.
To the left side here for Eifert. A good pickup there, 22.
His position, and he's listed as a tight end, but he certainly doesn't run like one, and that's what we're seeing more and more coming into the league, those guys who can run, make plays after the catch, and gain that additional yardage.
And using that speed there to turn it into a pretty nice little game. Over the middle, complete to Tate. And he's able to get it to the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line. A gain of 6 there on first. And forget about the run to set up the pass. They're just coming out throwing.
Forget trying to set anything up. They feel like they have the advantage. They feel like they have the matchups, and they're just attacking right now.
Yep, going to the air on the opening drive. Again, it's Young. Flushed out right. His throw caught at about the 5. And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. His first catch, good for 14 there and a first down. They'll throw again. Young. And he fires one incomplete. The intended receiver was David Johnson. That'll bring up second down. Now not to get too overcritical there because he knows what he's doing, but his shoulders looked a little off kilter there when he threw that.
I don't think you're being overly critical there. You're just analyzing it. And he gets those shoulders right. That pass will go from incomplete to complete.
Young is set to throw. Steps away to his left. And this will be a touchdown. Antonio Brown, a 5-yard touchdown. And this offense takes the ball down the field and scores on their opening drive. And he moved left there, Charles Little. Danger play. He didn't throw toward that left side, went over the middle. Got the 6, though.
Yeah, he seems like the type of guy that when you told him as a kid, don't touch the stove because it might be hot, he touched it anyway. And this one, he got away without getting burned.
This one fielded at the 5. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Rodgers will bring the pack up with a first and 10 at their own 28-yard line. Rodgers now on first down. Into a double team and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 35. And he will return this one to the 30-yard line. How about the big boys snagging one? You don't see that every week.
No, you don't, but a lot of them are just reliving their old dreams, going back to when they were in youth football and in high school. They didn't always play defensive line. Some of them actually handled the football, and you can see the flashback when he grabbed that one.
Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete, and he'll be out of bounds. He got 29 yards that time.
Someone sharp in this game. I mean, a touchdown pass on the first drive and comes right back and He's flinging it around really well here.
Really nice throw there to pick up the first down. You kind of just feel a laser focus and confidence about him. And I think he's pressured from his right, and he goes down hard, flat on his back. Derek Rivers coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of seven. It's second and goal, back to the 8-yard line now. On second down, Young.
Let's face it, you can run the route tree as many times as you want, get in sync, practice it, do all those things. But once you get to game speed, it doesn't always time up quite that well. That one goes incomplete.
They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all. And now they're looking at third down here. Young with it, third and goal. Forced out to his left. Toward the pylon, caught. And he takes this down to about the 2 before going out of bounds. They wind up with 6 on the hook up there, but it's not enough. Fourth and goal. A field goal would make it a 2-score game, but they're going to go aggressive. They're going to try this thing on fourth and goal. Here's Steve Young. And that is going to be incomplete. They're turned away on fourth and goal. And the Packer defense stands tall down by the goal line. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. It's a touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six. And just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visit. What do we hear during these drills? Pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody find someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. This is taken at the 3. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. 2 drives, 2 turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. And that one falls incomplete. Looked like he might have had position there, but he couldn't hold on, and it's second down. An incomplete pass leads to 2nd and 10 from the 25. Back to the air on 2nd down. It's Rodgers. And the hit jarred loose. It's incomplete.
It's never a bad idea to try and get it to Antonio Brown, but there must be a little bit of the Madden curse going on for our cover athlete here. Hasn't been able to get that elite separation that we're used to seeing from him.
Now they face a 3rd and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Throwing is Rodgers on 3rd down. And that's incomplete. The linebacker, Miles Jack, able to knock that one away.
Miles Jack can just flat-out cover. Doesn't matter who's out there, and he can do it really well in man.
Tell me why I would on the road. We living so wild like Nas. So wild like Nas. We was on roll like tires. What we gon' do that? I'm in my bag like I'm in my bag, my. I'm really just running for money. Love Flow Joe chasing a check. I'm really gon' run up the money. I'm Carl Lewis, really running the best. Car moving through these Hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed. Car moving through these Hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed. I'm really just running for money. I'm Love Flow Joe chasing a check. I'm really gon' run up the money. I'm Carl Lewis, really running the best. Car moving through these Hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed. Car moving through these Hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed.
Bigger the bag, bigger the beef, bigger the problem, bigger the be one of the all in the same. Broker, end of the month, Flow Joe, kill Mo, run it up, keep clean, never let them touch.
Welcome to Super Bowl 53. You're facing off against the Eagles, who are returning to the Super Bowl after winning it a season ago. This looks to be a legendary matchup. The veteran kicker, Robbie Gould, set to get us started. And with towels waving, we're underway from Heinz Field. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25. And now the offense getting set, first and 10.
Now let's go! 3-19! 3-19!
And they'll try the ground game here with the running back. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. And give him 4 yards there, it'll be second and 6. Throw on second down is Young. And this is going to be incomplete.
It is tough to complete pass against zone defenses. The windows that you see open, they shrink pretty rapidly. How about being able to hit a moving target against a zone before the next guy can get there and make a play on the ball?
Not easy for any quarterback, no matter the situation. And there, the defense won the battle. Third down. Pressure comes and the Steelers take him down. And partner, it's safe to say that the secondary really contributed to that sack.
Yeah, nickel set, 5 defensive backs. They covered everything. Nowhere to go with the football. But my question is, why didn't he throw it away?
Allen on the punt as he gets this one away. And not his best effort there, as this one's going to be spotted down just outside of the 40-yard line. Just a short pickup. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
That play reminded me a lot of a former teammate of mine. We used to call him the trash man. His ability to sift through traffic and make plays was uncanny.
And that's exactly what you want from your Mike linebacker.
Over. Now let's go. 3-19.
Again, it's Barkley. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. Give him 6 yards on the carry. It's going to be 3rd and 3 now.
Well, if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front?
Detroit!
Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
Jackson looking to throw on third. And that is incomplete.
It's a great job by this secondary. When I watch them, they remind me of elite defenders on a basketball court, right? They want to contest each and every pass.
Great contest on third down to bring up fourth. And he has got it from 55 yards away. That was never in doubt. These kickers now, it's like we take them for granted. Kicks like that used to be such a big deal, and now you just expect them to make it.
Yeah, you're exactly right, and we shouldn't take them for granted. But I have a theory about it. You want to hear it?
Yep.
They are more athletic now than ever before. Talk about kickers. Trace their backgrounds, trace their histories. You'll find that they were big-time athletes all along, but their kicking was so prevalent that we made them specialists.
Well, and now those 50-plus yarders seem easy for some reason.
Detroit! Detroit!
Young looks to throw on first down. And he's going to be grabbed and pulled down. Jadeveon Clowney in there to drop him, and it'll be a loss of about 8.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
Second down, Young. And he rifles one incomplete. Antonio Brown, the intended receiver. And it's third down. And Charles, got to like what this defense has been able to do these last couple of plays.
Yeah, they get the sack on first down. Then they force the incomplete pass. Now they're just a play away from getting the football right back. But it's a big play. They've got to hold up.
Third and long for Young. This is caught by Antonio Brown. And he'll get this up to the 30-yard line. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains.
Gone, 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 gone. Leopard, leopard.
And on the ground they go with a running back. And not able to break away this time as they're going to stop him right around the line of scrimmage. Big Geno Atkins here to bring him down. Big boys down there in the trenches and a nice play to stop them. Cold, nothing there.
Yeah, when you talk about big boys, you talk about those defensive tackles, those nose tackles. They're not just big, they're immense. And what a big-time play there.
All right, now, lucky 56. Lucky 56.
Gone, gone, gone.
Leopard.
Now a second down throw for Young. And this is going to be caught, but they'll say out of bounds. So it's incomplete. His big tight end, Tyler Eifert, the intended receiver. And it'll bring up third. Down. An incomplete pass on second down. That muddles things a little bit here. This is third and 10. To throw on third down, Young, escaping the pressure right, and eventually taken down here. Great coverage downfield. Geno Atkins in there to drop him for a 4-yard loss, and it'll be fourth down. Looks like the offense is going to take another shot here. They're going on fourth and 13. Back with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden, and our drive continues here to start quarter number 2, but likely not for long as they're in punt formation to kick it away. Here's Ryan Allen now, as he'll punt it away for the second time. Here's Austin.
12 yards on the return that time. And the Steelers will go on offense here, first and 10. Pittsburgh's offense now heading back out onto the field. And fortunate to get points on the board last time. They had to hit a really long field goal to do so.
The kickers in today's game are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that we almost start to take them for granted. And we can't do that. That's a long field goal. They got 3 points out of it. They got to feel good about that. And they better make sure they love him up because he's helped them out.
Yeah, now we'll see if that offense can put 6 on the board here. We'll see. Scrimmage and he goes down right there. Tackle made there by Zach Brown. They were in the 4-3. Mike linebacker made a great tackle.
And when that happens, generally it means that the guys up front, the forward down defensive linemen, have absorbed all the blockers and allowed him to run free to the football. He ends up with a textbook tackle.
Play clock down to 3, and we're going to get a timeout here. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. On second down, here's Jackson. He gets it into the hands of Larry Fitzgerald. And into the end zone. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Larry Fitzgerald, 48 yards. And the Steelers find a way to stretch their lead. Robbie Gould on for the extra point. Attack on the extra point, and the lead grows to 10-0. Gould now out to kick it away. Here's the dangerous Tyreek Hill. And not a bad return. Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line. Out now come the legends. They've had it twice. They've punted twice. Not the start they were hoping for.
Not at all. And let's face it, every facility we visit, everyone talks about converting on third down, how big that is. In this situation, they've had to punt it away twice. So they're furiously going over things on the sidelines. What do we need to do to pick up the first down and change our momentum?
It's complete to Golden Tate. And they're going to get this one all the way out across the 45. A good pickup there, a 22.
Thus far, it hasn't been a real fun half for them, but a play like that, that may get them off the schneid a little bit, get them loosened up and moving.
Kind of seems like they've been sleepwalking and still sitting on 0 points.
And it's not always making an adjustment. Sometimes it's just going back to what you know can work and finally getting it done.
Caught right side, Tate. And they're able to get this one down to the 25. 2 minutes remain here in the first half. Back to Heinz Field after this. Operating out of Steeler territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 25-yard line. First and 10, Young. And he's going to be taken down here. A sack back at the 32. The Stork Hall of Famer, Ted Hendricks. Coming on the blitz, he gets him for a loss of 7. Sacks a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. Here's Steve Young on second down. Well, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Geno Atkins in there to get him his second sack now of the afternoon. Tough spot for the legends now after the sack as Young leads him up on a third and long.
All right, now look at 56.
throwing. Young. Trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Glover Quinn. And a great return as he's up close to the 40-yard line.
Not the type of offense that's going to wave the white flag. They're going to keep chucking.